Finally back in the action, everyone. KYN here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Guangling's Animal Pack number 1 Rodents. So, yes, I actually had to spend a lot of time off camera with Heart 16 because it just majorly stumped me for a really long time. A lot of things I kept trying, they just ended up failing, like by a couple pixels or something. Or most of the time, I would just always be like, I'm like thinking, oh, if only I had one more skill, then I would have gotten it. But I just finally got it just now, so now I'm ready to go ahead and record my solution to it. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the Let's Play and see the awesome solution that is for Heart 16. Yeah, which was the low that stumped me for quite a while. So, definitely all this time that I've been trying to figure out, it's definitely been the hardest low for me so far in the rank. But it actually turns out that I was missing one very small key detail. And I guess I should have gotten it from the level title itself. You know, seeing how it's underpass, yeah, it clearly means that we need to go under the steel block here. But while I was trying to do that, it just didn't work. But yeah, that's because I wasn't using my skills properly. So it actually turns out, yeah, this part right here, it's actually a pretty tricky timing here. So what we need to do here is that we need to send out 3 climbers. And let me see, I believe I started probably around here. Actually, let me go ahead and scoot him in a little more. Yeah, the important thing is that he is able to get across the other side with only 2 builders. That's very, very important. Okay, and then also, nope, I think I sent him out a little too early. So let me go ahead and wait for a bit then. Alrighty, let's go ahead and send them out now. Yeah, and I believe I started, digging around here. So, I'm gonna dig there, and then with the next one, I'm gonna go ahead and maybe dig around here. Alrighty, and then here, what this other digger's for is that we're gonna go ahead and use it to cancel the first digger. So that, yeah, there's a little ledge here so that when he climbs, he falls back down and turns back to the left. That's very, very important. And then hopefully I dug it at the right place so that I'm able to build the 2 bridges to get across. So we're gonna wait until we get pretty low. Hopefully, yes, there we go. And hopefully I did it in just the right place as well. Because he needs to make it across with just 2 builders. And yes, looks like I got it. And hopefully he doesn't hit his head. Yes, perfect. Yep, this is what needs to happen. And then to turn this worker lemming around, we're going to go ahead and mine into the steel so that he turns around. And then we're going to go ahead and build here. Okay, and then finally bash towards scrub. And then, to keep the basher going, we're gonna go ahead and place this other builder so that when checking for the ceiling, the basher is just gonna keep on going. Like so. So, this was the trick that I got down pretty quickly. Yeah, I knew that somehow we just had to use a basher to get to the crowd. But the thing I kept trying over and over that keeps on failing was just going over the top here. And then eventually when I got the timing here so that we dug at the last possible moment. And then timed the other climbers so that one of them is able to get over here to turn around. And then when getting down here, but unfortunately, by the time the basher is able to successfully bash across, unfortunately this he bashes at the place where the wall is too high so that he gets interrupted because he falls down a couple of pixels. So, it doesn't matter how much you try, it'll just keep on failing. And also, the way you dig here as well, it'll be too far back so that the digger cannot make his bridge all the way across. Yeah, even when at the full length. It essentially has to be right close to the edge, in order to reach the other side. And so, yes, This was the critical part that I was missing the entire time. But wow, I gotta say, this was a really, really nice level. That managed to stop me for a very long time. Alrighty, and I was told by Guangling himself that he ordered the levels roughly by difficulty. And so, this level has been the hardest so far for me in the entire rank. I can't imagine what the final four levels would be like. But anyway, yes, I finally got hard 16 solved. But like I said, very, very nice level there. Yeah, that managed to stop me for a very long time. And has stopped me the longest so far. Anyway, yeah, I'm happy to be past that now. And now we are on to Heart 17, which is Hamster, Fire Strings. So we have 40 lemmings and we need to say 37. Okay, those are pretty nice looking hamsters. Okay, using those red, terrain, yeah, so normally the letters are in that same color as well, but there are also little red piece of terrain as well. Okay, and I see two exits, yeah, one on each side. Okay, what do we have? Ooh, there's a pretty, pretty minimal skill set here. So one of everything except for bashers, where we have five. Okay. And we only have one constructive skill in the form of a platformer. Okay, that might be a problem. Especially since there aren't really that many opportunities to go up or to get up, higher up. Okay, oh wow, that's a very, very interesting looking fire effect here. And we only have one stoner as well. This is fascinating. Ah, he put a flamethrower in the way there. I mean, yeah, we could platform across. Yeah, they can step up that. But unfortunately, there's still a lot of lemmings coming. However, I think it's just a simple matter of delaying as much as we can with the bashers. Yeah, and making sure we have one left. Alrighty, and then I believe we can start bombing. Oh good, they can survive that. But unfortunately, I have two lemmings that are too close to one another. Okay, he deploys just in time before anyone else can sneak by, but, yeah, unfortunately, one stuck by. Yeah, and this would have been it. Yeah, I just simply interrupted him with a jumper. Okay, in that case, let me go ahead and... Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and have one of them turn around. Yeah. Plus, if I made him a swimmer, yeah, he's just gonna fall in this gap here. Yeah, and then I also had this happen because they were still coming up from above. So, no, let me go ahead and... yeah, let me go ahead and do this then. Nah, he snuck by. There we go. This will work. Alright, this one was a pretty quick one, but this is probably a backroute, though. Although, honestly, I can't see what the swimmer would be for, though. Done in under a minute, too. Nice. Oh! I could actually lose another one. Ah, okay, so that earlier attempt would have worked as well. Okay, once again, there's another lore where I did not pay close attention to the save requirement. Anyway, Heart 18, Groundhog, Sport Pod, 30 Lemmings, 29 to be saved here. Oh, there's the exit. Okay, so the entrance and exit are in the same area. Ooh, one of everything, nice. And only one builder, though. Wow. Okay, they're going out to the right first. And, yeah, they're all just gonna fall in here. Okay, so this is just a classic 8 skills level. Yeah, I figured they wouldn't get to around there. Yeah, it would be too low. Okay. Let's see then. So we can only have, we can only make one climber, which means only one can get higher. Okay, this one will be pretty interesting. I do have a blocker though. Yeah, even then. I mean, I could. Oops. Yeah, maybe like right here. Even if I start building here, I don't think we can reach there though. Yeah, we don't go anywhere near. Yeah, we don't even connect with the wall either. Okay. However, I can see us bashing out building and then blocking to turn the block builder though. I can see that. So we use a basher here, a blocker, and a builder. So we use these three skills, which means we have a climber, which we can send up. Then we will have a floater, a bomber, a miner, and a digger left. I think I know how. This might be very tight on timing though. So we probably need to start bashing out right now. Yeah, but unfortunately a lot of them are still coming back. So maybe, just maybe, we just have to wait for all the lemmings to come in. Oh, nope, I didn't want to build. Ah, no, that's not gonna work. Yeah, this is the only problem. We have too many that are in the way here. Okay, yeah, and by the time the lemmings stop coming in, we're already gonna, some of them are already, like, coming back. Yeah, so it might not be possible to separate a, worker lemming here. Yeah, without losing too many. Oh, and we can only lose one lemming. Which means, if we use the blocker, we can't really use the bomber on another lemming. And if we do, we will have to free the blocker. Yeah. Obviously, we would need the miner here, you know, to get the crowd up. I'm pretty sure that's the case. But if we use the bomber to get higher, then we use the... Oh, actually, no. We can't even do that because then the crowd will be trapped there. Yeah, and we are locked at a 99 release rate here. Yeah, some of them are coming pretty fast as well. As a matter of fact, how many lemmings are we going to end up losing by the time we can connect with the wall up there? Yeah, we're going to end up losing so many. Oh, and that's right. Yeah, they're going to be trapped in there as well. So, maybe it's not as easy as that. Then again, I can see... wait a minute. It appears that we will have to, dig up here somewhere and then mine. No, I was thinking of maybe, like, bombing somewhere to, like, contain the crowd here. Well, and plus if we do that, how would we go about doing so? Yeah, plus if I dig down here. Yeah, then I would destroy the ramp here so that the worker cannot go up. Yeah. We'd be destroying too much of the ramp there. Or too much of the wall there. Yeah, it's gonna be too low there to do us any good with the builder. Yeah, some of them are already overlapping with some of the ones that are coming back. Yeah, so much for that. And that's the thing, though. Yeah, we use a bomber, we have to release the blocker somehow. So, Santa tells me that the bomber's actually a red herring here. What other things can we try here? And that's another thing. I could also use a blocker to separate the crowd from the worker. But the thing is, yeah, I won't have any way for him to get up this wall. Oh wait, another thing I could also do is I could also bash and then leave a step. But that's not gonna do me any good though. It's really not gonna do me any good. Yeah, and plus, he needs to build a couple of steps in order to connect with the wall. Yeah, and we only have one builder, too. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, this reminds me of, how when I was trying to solve Niesch's, R1 level. Yeah, it does remind me of a trick that I was doing. Yeah, like this. We have to bash in such a way so that, at least this tiny, gap in the wall. And then we have to block the basher so that only one slips by. And then when we build, it covers up the gap. Yes! I remember that trick, so it definitely came in handy here. There we go. So we don't use a blocker to turn the builder around. Yeah, there's just too many lemmings. And plus, this is way too small. So that, we're just gonna end up losing too many. Ha! I remember this trick. Came in handy right there. So had it not been for that one, I probably would have been stuck much longer. Alrighty, and finally all that's left to do is to mine the crowd. You're serious? Wow, this seems very precise then. Yeah, there we go. Very, very nice level. Alrighty, and that brings us to the penultimate level, Hard 19. Mole rat. I do not see any mole rats, but okay. Turn on the retro rockets. 30 lemmings, 27 to be saved here. Okay, and this appears to be SQ Ron's tile set. I think it's his tile set. Okay, we have slightly more this time. But still a very small skill set. Mostly one of something. And then two blockers and three platformers. Which way are they going? They're going to the left. Okay. Are there any traps here? Okay, I see one way arrows here. There are no traps here. Okay. If there were, I think it would. Oh, there is a trap here though. But I was thinking like somewhere in the terrain around here. Yeah, but if there were. It would have been some kind of animation. Okay, and these one-way arrows, they must have been, like, back while fixing. Okay, so it appears that we would have to stack here. Yeah, in order to get someone. Nope, not like that, though. Well, actually, yeah. It would do, except, I don't think I can have anyone, turn around. Oh, and the release rate's locked as well. So, if I stack this way... Okay, yeah, it is possible for someone to get up there. Okay, and once I do that, though... Yeah, then the lemmings who already slipped by, they will be trapped down here. Most importantly, yeah. Ah, that's steel. That's why I died. Okay. Okay, in that case... Yeah, what if I ended up stacking... Okay, one ends up slipping by. So, let's see what happens then. Yeah, and then I set a blocker here. That's not a trap, is it? Okay, good. Is that a trap, though? No, that's not a trap, okay. And we also have a glider. Okay, so that means we will have to work our way back to the crowd. And I should probably make sure here. Which way is this going? Is this going to the left? Yeah. It probably, force field is going to the left. Well, maybe it's just part of the terrain. Yeah, let me just test it. Ah, it is, okay. Pretty interesting that you can go through them though. Okay, and then let me go ahead and send a glider up ahead. Yeah, just to see what happens. Okay, and then he eventually... That's not a trap, is it? Okay. Yeah, eventually he just walks off. Out the side of this, screen. And then, okay, and we only have... Yeah, so it appears that we will have to, Oh, this is steel as well. Okay, that's pretty interesting. Okay, yeah, and we don't have any way to turn around here, I don't think. Well, except for the blocker. But we only have one glider. That's the only problem. Well, I could... Oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. So that's pretty interesting. More importantly, let me go ahead and see what happens if I platform here. Yeah, and use the middle platform. And then I'll send a climber over. Okay, and then eventually we get over here. Yeah, I just want to make sure. Okay. You can make it with just two platformers. Yeah, let's map out. Let me go ahead and do it a little higher. Okay, yeah, and then we're not going to be able to get past that trap by platforming up here. Okay. Oh, wait, and plus I used my last platform over here. Yeah, and unfortunately nobody can get up there though. Except for a digger. I mean, a climber. So, I think I will just wait for them to, all get mingled up. Yeah, and then I can dig. Okay, that releases them. Oh, but unfortunately I used a digger, so, yeah. I can't do what I did before. So no, it looks like I will have to go over the top anyway. Okay, and there's some steel here as well. Yeah, I pretty much use all the destructive skills right here. Yeah, and it really is rich locked. So, how far can it? Okay, so about 8 lemmings remained before someone can step by. I mean, I could use a blocker, but Also, if I send a climber over, I wouldn't be able to get back up, would I? If I platform, I could also go the other way too. Well, what happens when I, what happens when I send the glider up here again? Okay, he bounces off. I can get that, but if I send a climber over, I think by this point though, I wouldn't be able to like turn him around. I mean, I could, but like he would just turn around. Yeah. So that's pretty much the problem, having somebody come back to like release them. However. Yeah, let's go ahead and make the second lemming a blocker. Before I make sure, can I even release them with a miner afterwards? No, it appears that I cannot. Yeah, I think I kind of remember that not being possible. See, it's still a little too high. this is pretty smooth, so I wouldn't be able to dig in such a way to turn another climber, to turn a climber around. However, I think that's like the closest I can get to turning someone around. So let's send him as a climber. Oh, actually, maybe it's not even necessary. Yeah, maybe it's not necessary. Ah, that was weird. Okay. This probably isn't intended, but, Oh, and someone slipped by. Fortunately. Probably wouldn't matter, though. I think we can actually afford to lose him. Yeah. This is probably most definitely not intended. Oh, and we even say one over requirement. Alrighty, that took a little longer than the previous three, but, like I said, this is probably a back route. Okay, and that brings us to the final level of the pack. Well, at the hard rank, I should say, since I still need to do the easy rank, but even then, I decided to challenge myself and go straight for the hard rank. Anyway, it's hard 20, and it's Rat, Tropical Ruin, 20 lemmings, 19 to be saved. Okay, I see two entrances, and an accept up there. Okay, let's see how long this will take. We had 19 climbers. Ooh. Okay, I think it's clear that we need to make the bottom entrance the climbers. I think that's clear though. Oh, and we have another luck release rate. Thank you. again, and we have some that are turning around. Oh, and we can only lose one, too. One lemming as well. Yeah, just trying things. See what happens. Okay, yeah, it doesn't even get deep enough. Okay, and then how many builders does it take? It takes two, right? Oh yeah, so it takes two builders already. And yes, most definitely, the climbers will have to be the bottom entrance. Oh, but we have 19 as well. Which means everyone can be a climber except for one. The one who dies, I guess. So, if everyone at the bottom is a climber, then that means there's 10. That's 10 climbers. Okay, so now the other question is, how do I send the climbers up? Oh, most importantly, can I even bomb here? Yeah, so that they can land down here safely. They can already! That might be something. Oh, but wait a minute, they can't climb back out. Okay, I could do that so that everyone can climb out. Okay, it's this part here though. Yeah, if I bomb there, they cannot make their way back out. Yeah, these are pretty interesting looking rats from the sides. It's like these are the animals that the Egyptian tribe worship or something. Anyway, let me see, what are the other bastions for though? If I bomb... Yeah, would they be able to land down there? No, they cannot, okay. Yeah, that's not safe for the meter. Yeah, this is though, but unfortunately, yeah, this makes it so that they cannot climb back out. However, if I, okay, yeah, it creates this. And then, yeah, if I do it again. Not like that though. Yeah, and then I do that. Well, that's probably still too thick for them. Yeah, still too thick, okay. Yeah, and that ends up blocking them. Okay. I can also see, like, climber bombing up here. And also, if we use the blocker, and the bomber, we would have to... Well, if we use the bomber on someone else besides the blocker, we'll have to release the blocker in some way. Okay, I can also see... I could also see bombing and then... Oh, actually, no, can't, because... Because, again, I have to release the blocker somehow if I use the bomber like this. Hmm. Something tells me this might actually end up being the same as what we did before. Plus if I did this, if I did that, yeah, the builder will still block them climbing out. Yeah, and plus I need to see if I ended up bashing in the right spot. Yeah, this would do. But, I will still have other people coming in, and they'll still be able to get out there. Plus, I think we can also try, bombing here. Yeah, probably. Yeah, and I sent one living up ahead. Okay, but unfortunately, they can still, step out. And we also need to figure out a way to get these guys up while blocking their way from doing so. And we used the bomber, that's our only casualty we're allowed. What are the other bashers for? These guys cannot fall down here while splatting, I think. See something here. Yeah, they went to splatting. They can survive that. Yeah, but then the rest of it, they'll have to be able to climb back out. Will I be able to Yeah, that's why I thought they would block them. That will block them as well. I could also send a climber from down here to bomb instead. But if I do that, I won't be able to do anything else with the others, would I? And then we get through here, and I'm still blocking these guys from climbing up. Yeah, and these guys will still go out to the left. Plus, I think this ends up taking two builders anyway to stop them from coming out. Yeah, it's that hole in there. Okay. So that's the thing. What are the other bashers for? Thank you. that just makes it too high for them. Ah. Yeah, this will work, except I would lose too many here. Yeah, and even if one person didn't splat, yeah, I would still be one short. It's close, though. Yeah, and plus, how to stop them going to the left anyway. Okay, so we know that it takes two builders to get to the exit, which means that leaves us one builder left to do something with it. So what exactly would it help us do here? Yeah, and we also had 19 climbers as well. Okay, so we get to around there. Most importantly, what is the blocker used for here? Somehow the 19 climbers will surely come into the picture here. Which means, yeah, either we will have to make a climber pit for both entrances, one on each side, or they all consolidate together. Yeah, so the question is, which way? Which way do we do it? As I've already seen, if I try to make one here, unfortunately there'll be no way for them to get out. Still block the climbers from coming out. Okay. I might just give this low owner 5 minutes, and then if I can't figure it out, then I'll just end the video here. Yeah, so it's clear. Two builders are needed to get to the exit. So that leaves us with one builder to do whatever we wish. Well, not exactly whatever, but something with it. Yeah, and we end up using the blocker. Okay, so just a pixel lower, then that does the trick to helping them survive. But again, it wouldn't do any good because they won't be able to get out of this. How else can we do this though? Might be able to just like climber bomb. These guys, but actually, probably don't want to climb. climb. Yeah, but once these guys climb, they won't have any way to turn around. Because that's what the blocker might be used for. I could also see, like, maybe, bombing our way up. I don't know how useful that would be, though. Okay, and that leaves us with like 9 climbers, but yeah. The thing is, this won't help because I need to release the blocker somehow. So, it's getting a little close, but again, it's a blocker. Because what other way is there to prevent the lemmings from going out to the left besides using a blocker? And also bombing here so that they fall down here safely. Yeah, I can't really think of it right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here. It's pretty much already been 5 minutes. But in any case, yeah, we managed to solve several levels in a row here. Managed to solve 4 levels. 3 like extremely quick ones, and then one that took a little longer, but surely that's probably a back route, and then this one, which is not a solve, but it is the final level of the hard rank, so it's nice to know that I'm on the final level now. Just need some more time to think about it. Getting pretty close though, yeah, just one short requirement. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video of the Let's Play, and I'll see you all for the next one.